Alright guys, so we're here with Marvel Feature Fight again, and I gotta say that I am not using a mic. Well, I am using a mic, but, you know, I'm stuck in quarantine, so I don't really have a mic. I'm using the webcam. Anyways, you know, they have this pre-registration for 6-year anniversary. I can't believe it's been 6 years already, but what is there to even, you know, pre-register for? I know there's a new game coming soon. I don't remember the name of the game, but it's Marvel something. And, you know, that one obviously has upgraded graphics and everything. I wasn't a big fan of Marvel Strike Force, but, you know, Future Fight has been good. Let's go in here and see the new update. So I call this the Professor X update with the, it looks like we got the Superior Iron Man as well. And I don't know what the other guy on the left side is. I probably saw it in the update, but I just can't remember. It's a really small update. It's not like a large update. It is very, very small, and it barely has anything, right? I mean, the update is basically just there to celebrate 6 years. So, Professor X and the other guy is Mr. Fantastic, and new character, Mephisto. So, you know, those are what you have, and Mephisto was already there. It's just that they unlocked it for you to get now. So anyways, it's not exactly new characters, it's new uniform. So you have new uniform Professor X, Iron Man, which is Superior Iron Man, and Mr. Fantastic, as well as the new character Mephisto. I didn't even fight Mephisto yet, but we'll take a look at the four new stuff that is in here. Three new uniform, and I guess the new Mephisto character that is already there. Right? He was made into a world boss. But, you know, I haven't been updating myself. I do like Iron Man. I mean, Iron Man is one of my tier 3 characters. I'm not a big fan of the skill he has, but I just like Iron Man, right? In this game, anyways. I mean, there's plenty of better characters that are better than Iron Man in this game, right? I mean, in general, no, but in this game, Iron Man is not exactly great, but I like him, so I took him to tier 3. But let's go on in here. So you got Mephisto there, and it looks like they changed the menu a bit. So they updated the menu. That's something I like. Let's go back here. You got the, I mean, they're selling a lot of stuff. So here is Mephisto. They changed the menu a lot. I mean, it's not little. So you got Mephisto here. Let's go back here. Alright, so he has recovery. I like that. You have stun, penetrates armor, increases damage. That's good. But I bet you this is really hard to get character. Invincible. Stuns the enemy. Alright, so, you know, not bad, and he can revive. When he dies, he can revive, auto-revive, right? What is this? Who are you? Oh, cool. So there's a classic Human Torch. I guess that's a new uniform that's there. Let's go back here. I didn't see that they released this. Oh, this is Potential Awaken. So I didn't see these new uniforms here, but if you want to get him, there's the thing. So, brand new stuff for these characters. Wait a minute. Okay, this is the one you get. Okay, so this is the classic Invisible Woman. So these are all classic characters. They didn't even state that in the update. But this is the maker, Mr. Fantastic. So he's there. I don't know, he kind of looks like he's really warped up. Let's go back here. There's the classic Professor X I'm used to knowing. This is the X-Men. Classic Professor X. This is the one I know. I mean, I'm used to watching him as a kid. But you notice the price of it? It's $875. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Usually, you know, it costs $1,000-something. So you have Iron Man here. So I like this. This is the Superior Iron Man. I'm saying that. I'm going to get his uniform. Zoom out a bit. So So I didn't even check out these guys' skills. Did they lower the price or what's happening here? Dodge rate. 30% all attack and you have by 30%. 100% immune to all damage. I like that. Recovery of max HP, 20%. So 3 and 4 are pretty good. And then you go back to Mephisto. It's kind of weird how they released a whole set of, like, characters. For, like, I don't know. For the Fantastic Four. I don't know. It's kind of weird to me that they released these characters. I like the Human Torch. Immune to all damage, increased fire attack. Increases the damage by 100% for one attack. You got Supernova here. Recovery of 30%. I like the character. You know what? We'll dive. I didn't even look at the other characters independently that I said I was going to do. But, oh well. I mean, I'm trapped in quarantine, man. Alright, so you have like... these things here, Fracture. I'm not a big fan of the thing. I mean, he's kind of slow. He can heal and then a lot of stuff, but he's kind of slow. I don't even have Invisible Woman, so I don't know where to go on from there. It doesn't really matter to me. She charms the enemy. She can recover. Immune to all damage. Yada yada. And Mr. Fantastic, the crazy guy. I mean, he's the only one that's like, do we already have a classic version? No. So they will probably release a classic version. Yeah, I mean, he's there. I don't know. I'm not really looking at him that much because I don't really care about him as much as some of the other characters. I like Professor X. Mind attack. Recovery. Energy wave. Guards against the enemy attacks. I'm surprised this guy doesn't have immune or invincible. It's like, he is Professor X, man. Okay, so I don't even know how to use his menu yet. I mean, it's a brand new menu. Like, hell. Let's go into Enter. What's that supposed to mean? So they really changed this thing around. Where is the uniform? Let's go into Store. I guess that's where it is. And I'm going to go into my inbox. I'm going to pick up all my gifts. Quite a bit of stuff. Okay, so... let's go into the uniforms. And let's go into all. I just want to see Doctor Strange. Yo, the discount is much larger compared to some of the old ones. So they made the discount much better. I mean, the price used to be $1,050, right? So they're going all out on giving discounts. I don't know why. Maybe they're celebrating or something. This is actually 50% because usually it's like 30%, right? Or 40% rather. What are you at? So it's probably a great time to pick up some uniforms. Like Wolverine that I didn't get. It's House of the X. And then you have Doctor Strange. So I'm going to pick up some uniforms. Let's go into the recommended uniforms. So it's pretty much the same thing. You got the Green Goblin. Yeah, I'm going to get some uniforms. But not right now. Okay, so anyways, Those are all the characters that is available in this new update. It's the Fantastic Four, and you got Mephisto. So you got the Thing, the Human Torch. I didn't really look at the stuff much. I think I'll look at it individually later. I'll probably go back in the previous update and look at those, because I didn't really look at those either. I mean, this is the boring time, right? I mean, they're just releasing filler characters. That's what I'm calling it, filler characters. Filler characters are there just to kind of make you spend money and put some time into it. It's like, you notice that they released the Fantastic Four, and then they threw Professor X in there and Iron Man out of nowhere. I mean, you know, it makes no sense. And then there's Mephisto. So I don't know, I'll call it like the Fantastic Four cross X-Men, Iron Man, I don't know. But, you know, that's the new update that's there. I don't think there's anything else. It's another, I call it the filler updates, but, you know, or this is the 6-year anniversary update. Who knows? All right, so anyways, those are the new characters. Mephisto, you have a lot of uniforms, and it's quite a bit, and you should buy some, definitely.